With your permission, sir, the proceedings will now be closed.
Yes.
In continuation, may I now request the newly sworn-in Council of Ministers, headed by the Honourable Chief Minister of Meghalaya, Sri Conrad K. Sangma, to kindly assemble for an official photograph with the Honourable Prime Minister of India, Sri Narendra Modi ji, and the Honourable Governor of Meghalaya, Sri P. Chauhan. While all others present are humbly requested to remain seated. May I request one and all to kindly rise as we bid goodbye to the Honorable Prime Minister of India, Sri Narendra Modi.
और इसी के साथ मेघालय में नई सरकार
I request now the Honorable Chief Minister come forward to administer the oath of office and secrecy.
I,
Concerned Deputy Chief Minister.
I, President Tun Song, do swear in the name of God that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established, that I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India, that I will faithfully and conscientiously discharge my duties as Deputy Chief Minister for the state of Meghala, and that I will do right to all manner of people in accordance with the Constitution and the law without fear or favor, affection or ill will.
I,
President Tun Song, do swear in the name of God that I will not directly or indirectly communicate or reveal to any person or persons in a matter which shall be brought under my consideration or shall become known to me as Deputy Chief Minister for the state of Meghala, except as may be required for the due discharge of my duties as such Deputy Chief Minister.
Shri Sniyao Bhalang Dhar, Deputy Chief Minister.
I, Sniyao Bhalang Dhar, do swear in the name of God that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established, that I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India, that I will faithfully and consistently discharge my duties as Deputy Chief Minister for the state of Meghalaya, and that I will do right to all manners of peoples in accordance with the Constitution and the law without fears or favor, affections or ill will.
I,
Sniyao Bhalang Dhar, do swear in the name of God that I will not directly or indirectly communicate or reveal to any persons or persons any matter which shall be brought under my consideration or shall become known to me as Deputy Chief Minister for the state of Meghalaya, except as may be required for the due discharge of my duties as such Deputy Chief Minister.
Thank you. Shri Alexander Lalu Heck, Minister.
I,
Alexander Lalu Heck, do swear in the name of God that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the constitutions of India as by law established, that I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India, that I will faithfully and conscientiously discharge my duties as a minister of the state for the states of Meghalaya, and that I will do right to all manner of people in accordance with the constitutions and the law, without fear of favor, affection, or ill will.
I,
Alexander Lalu Heck, do swear the name of God that I will not directly or indirectly communicate or reveal to any person or persons any matter which will be brought under my considerations or shall become known to me as a minister for the states of Meghalaya, except as may be required for the due discharge of my duties as such minister.
Dr. Mazel Amprin Lingda, Minister.
I,
Dr. Mazel Amprin Lingda, do swear in the name of God that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established, that I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India, that I will faithfully and conscientiously discharge my duties as a minister of the state of Meghalaya, and that I will do right to all manner of people in accordance with the Constitution and the law without fear or favor, affection or ill will.
I,
Dr. Mazel Amprin Lingda, do swear in the name of God that I will not directly or indirectly communicate or reveal to any person or persons in any manner which shall be brought under my consideration or shall become known to me as minister for the state of Meghalaya, except as may be required for due discharge of my duties as such minister.
Shri Paul Lingda, Minister.
I,
Paul Lingda, do swear in the name of God that I bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established, that I will uphold sovereignty and integrity of India, that I will faithfully and conscientiously discharge my duties as a minister for the state of Meghalaya, and that I will do right to all manner of people in accordance with the Constitution and the law without fear or favor, affection or ill will.
I,
Paul Lingda, do swear in the name of God that I will not directly or indirectly communicate or reveal to any person or persons any matter which shall be brought under my consideration or shall become known to me as a minister for the state of Meghalaya, except as may be required for the due discharge of my duties as such minister.
Shri Kameng Wan Mbon, Minister.
I, Kameng Wan Mbon, do swear in the name of God that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established. That I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India, that I will faithfully and consistently discharge my duties as a minister for the state of Meghalaya, that I will do right to all manner of the people in accordance with the Constitution and the law without fear or favour, affection or ill will.
I,
Kameng Wan Mbon, do swear in the name of God that I will not directly or indirectly communicate or reveal to any person or persons any matter which shall be brought under my consideration or shall become known to me as a minister for the state of Meghalaya, except as may be required for the due discharge of my duties as such minister.
Shri Abu Tahir Mondal, Minister.
I, Abu Tahir Mondal, do swear in the name of God that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established, that I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India, that I will faithfully and conscientiously discharge my duties as a minister for the state of Meghalaya, and that I will do right to all manner of people in accordance with the Constitution and the law without fear or favor, affection or ill will.
I,
Abu Tahir Mondal, do swear in the name of God that I will not directly or indirectly communicate or reveal to any person or persons any matter which shall be brought under my consideration or shall become known to me as a minister for the state of Meghalaya, except as may be required for the due discharge of my duties as such ministers.
Shri Kirman Shilla, Minister.
I, Shri Kirman Shilla, do swear in the name of God that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established, that I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India, that I will faithfully and conscientiously discharge my duties as a minister for the state of Meghalaya, and that I will do right to all manner of people in accordance with the Constitution and the law without fear or favor, affection or ill will.
I,
Kirman Shilla, do swear in the name of God that I will not directly or indirectly communicate or reveal to any person or persons any matter which shall be brought under my consideration or shall become known to me as a minister for the state of Meghalaya, except as may be required for the due discharge of my duties as such minister.
Shri Marquis N. Marak, Minister.
Marak, do swear in the name of God that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India, as by law established, that I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India, that I will faithfully and conscientiously discharge my duties as a minister for the state of Meghalaya, and that I will do right to all manner of people in accordance with the Constitution and law without fear of favor, affection, or ill will.
I,
Marcus N. Marak, do swear in the name of God that I will not directly or indirectly communicate or reveal to any person or persons any matter which shall be brought under my consideration or shall become known to me as a minister for the state of Meghalaya, except as may be required for due discharge of my duties as such minister.
Shri Rakam A. Sangma, Minister.
I, Rakam A. Sangma, do swear in the name of God that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India, as by law established, that I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India, that I will faithfully and consciously discharge my duties as a minister for the state of Meghalaya, and that I will do right to all manner of people in accordance with the Constitution and the law without fear or favor, affection, or ill will.
I,
Rakam A. Sangma, do swear in the name of God that I will not directly or indirectly communicate or reveal to any person or persons any matter which shall be brought under my consideration or shall become known to me as Minister for the State of Meghalaya, except as may be required for the due.
Shri Shakliar Varjari, Minister.
I, Shakliar Varjari, do swear in the name of God that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India, as by law established, that I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India, that I will faithfully and conscientiously discharge my duties as a minister for the state of Meghalaya, and that I will do right to all manner of people in accordance with the Constitution and the law without fear or favor, affection, or ill will.
I,
Shakliar Varjari, do swear in the name of God that I will not directly or indirectly communicate or reveal to any person or persons any matter which shall be brought under my consideration or shall be known to me as a minister for the state of Meghalaya, except as may be required for the due discharge of my duties as such minister.
With your permission, sir, the proceedings will now be closed.
Yes.